Hey, this is Adam Danfoss, and today we're going to be giving an overview of the SVA-S and the SVA-SS stop valves from Danfoss Industrial Refrigeration. The SVA-S is our stop valve from Danfoss. It's part of the SVL family, and it shares the same high max working pressure of 754 PSIG and the same large temperature working range of negative 76 to 302 degrees Fahrenheit. The valve is available with a long neck bonnet on sizes half inch through inch and a half. And then on the 2-inch through the 8-inch, the long neck bonnet comes standard to be more insulation friendly for those suction lines. Although the valve we're viewing today is in stainless steel, we also have the cold steel version. Now, some of the features I would like to point out about the SVA-S is the fact that it does come with a seal cap or a hand wheel in angle or straightway configurations. It utilizes an upgraded packing gland over our previous version that has a unique lip seal technology that's made of Teflon. So as the valve comes under more pressure, the sealing surface becomes tighter and tighter. The packing gland of the SVA-S can be replaced by backseating the valve while it's under pressure. In addition to this, if you want to disassemble the valve, the wear parts such as the cone and the seating surface can be replaced by removing a set screw and the ball bearings, allowing the cone to be removed. For a complete listing of spare parts for the SVA valve, as well as a comprehensive listing of all spare parts for Danfoss Industrial Refrigeration products, head on over to ir.danfoss.com or at the App Store, Danfoss Industrial Refrigeration 2. For more videos like these, please visit our YouTube channel at Danfoss Cool US. Thanks for watching.